my recently cherry bombed or C-bombed Integra. Post statement, the temperature gauge is not working at the moment, so don't bullshit me about revving it like that with the engine cold. The temperature gauge does not work. So, yeah, there's my C-bombed Integra.